Tonga, officially the Kingdom of Tonga, is a Polynesian sovereign state and archipelago comprising 169 islands, of which 36 are inhabited. The total surface area is about 750 square kilometers scattered over 700,000 square kilometers of the Southern Pacific Ocean. It has a population of 107,122 people, of whom 70% reside on the main island of Tongatapu. Tonga stretches across approximately 800 kilometers in a north-south line. It is surrounded by Fiji and Wallis and Futuna to the northwest, Samoa to the northeast, Niue to the east, Kermadec to the southwest, and New Caledonia and Vanuatu to the farther west. Tonga became known in the west as the Friendly Islands because of the congenial reception accorded to Captain James Cook on his first visit in 1773. He arrived at the time of the Anisi Festival, the yearly donation of the first fruits to the Tuai Tonga, and so received an invitation to the festivities. According to the writer William Mariner, the chiefs wanted to kill Cook during the gathering but could not agree on a plan. From 1900 to 1970, Tonga had British-protected state status, with the United Kingdom looking after its foreign affairs under a treaty of friendship. The country never relinquished its sovereignty to any foreign power. In 2010, Tonga took a decisive path towards becoming a constitutional monarch rather than a traditional absolute kingdom after legislative reforms passed a course for the first partial representative elections.